What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Jay the Gamer back with another video for you guys. And today's segment, we're going to test out a few games for the Dolphin for handheld emulator, or otherwise known as the GameCube. So I'm going to test out a few games that I've uploaded or have added to my ROMs collection, and I'm going to see how they work out. So without further ado, here we go. Let's give it a shot. Okay, so let's try out Dragon Ball Z Sagas. Actually, you know what? Let me try Pac-Man World 2 first and see how that works out. Okay, so I have my Retro Pocket 2 Plus and I have my FooWin portable monitor just to show a bigger screen of the gameplay for my Retro Pocket 2 Plus here. So whatever you see here playing on here, you'll see on the screen. Nope. Let's continue without save. Let's get past these. Okay, past that. Okay, skip past this too. I'm just trying to get to the gameplay. Here we go. Let's go. Okay, it's running at 32 frames per second, so it looks like it's pretty good. Token, blah blah. Okay. Let's see how this works. Oh, okay. This is pretty smooth. Okay, it looks like it's 30 frames per second. Smooth gameplay, guys. Okay, this is not bad. It's actually a playable game, guys. Not bad at all. Okay, it's pretty good. Cool. Thank you. cut. That's pretty cool. Okay. I'm gonna stop here, guys, at least for this game, for the sake of this video, to try out other games. So, this one looks like it's definitely playable, 30 frames per second. It's very steady. I haven't seen any lag at all, so gameplay is very smooth. So yeah, try this one out, guys, if y'all have your Retro Pocket 2 Plus. Definitely a winner in my book. Alright, let me go ahead and do a quick save. Alright, save. Okay. That one's actually playable, so let's try Mario Baseball. Mario Superstar Baseball. Okay. Nope. Start the game without it. No save file. Okay. Okay, hopefully the game, it looks like it's at 54, 55 frames per second. It's pretty smooth. For right now. Okay, she might be a good hitter, so I'm playing as Mario the pitcher, so I'm actually pitching the ball to this young lady, I guess, over here, so gotta make a count. Uh-oh. Good. Got her on a strike. Let's see if I can. Got her up. Okay, so I'm doing that. Okay. Ooh. Get it, y'all. Get it. Looks like a home run. Oh, shoot. Ooh. Okay, let's see if I can strike Bowser out real quick. Dang it. Get it. Dive. Oh, it's a foul ball. Okay. Okay. Oops. I cannot hit with a lick. Okay, looks like I got one run. Ooh. Come on, Mario, let's do it. Let's get that home run. Okay. Ooh. I gotta prepare. Oh. You're gonna strike me out. Oh, I'm about to get out. Oh, don't catch it. Don't catch it. Don't catch it. Oh, he got me. Oh, double play. Yeah, that was fun. Okay. All right, so let's try another game out. We'll go ahead and save state on this one. Okay, that was fun. That one's actually playable, so I recommend that game. Let's see, what else do I have here? One more. Let's try X-Men Legends. I'll try X-Men Legends 2 and see how this works here. Just trying random games here, guys. Okay, we'll ignore for this session, blah, blah, blah. See how well this fares out. I wonder if I have a save state. Let me see. Ooh, I do have a load state. Okay, cool. Okay. Yeah, this moves pretty smooth, guys. I actually test this out a little bit, like a while back. Gameplay's pretty good. Oh, so let me get this. Let's get out of here. Okay. Okay, hold on. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Pop-up attack. You can chain attacks together to create melee combos. Okay. Let's open the door. Opening crates and barrels. Try pushing these crates to break them open. Okay, let's do that. This one's at a good 30 frames per second. Saber with Tooth and Whoop Mystique. It's like we've been cut off. You two will have to find another way out. Let's rendezvous back to the X-Jet. Continue. Okay. Ooh, cool. More baddies to fight. Awesome. Stuff. And then I think to switch characters by just using directional pad. You can. So right now I'm Cyclops. And let's see, go through here. Trying to figure out how to do special moves. Can't remember how to do that. Okay, let's open this doggone door. Okay. To help it.
This one's too strong. I need help. Yes. You're a waste of my time.
This ain't good.
Keep together, people.
Okay. There we go. Let's get Storm up in here. Okay. As you can see, this one's steady 30 frames per second. And I think I have it at 0.5 resolution. So, yeah, definitely playable. I mean, this is definitely a classic game. You can play for a while and stuff like that if you like X-Men. Or I think, I don't know if they have Marvel Ultimate lines for this thing, but I know that, I mean, the gameplay is very similar to the X-Men Legends games. But overall, I mean, it's very fun. I mean, it's... I don't see any lag in here at all when you have like multiple characters on screen, so I mean it's actually playable. So far I've tested 3 playable games, so these are definitely winners, and yeah, for sure, definitely check these out whenever you get your RetroPie 2 Plus. Yeah, very smooth. Okay, I'm gonna stop that one, and I'm going to try one more game. Let's try Sonic Riders. Okay. Do I have a quick save for this one? I do not. Okay. Okay, let's try this. Let's not create any save data right now. No. Start game. Darn. They almost like force you to. Can I? Fine, let's do it. Okay, I just want to play the game. Okay, here we go. Alright, let's go. Let's do a free race. Let's try Splash Canyon. Do my dude Knuckles.
Don't get in my way.
Let's press start. Let's give it a shot. Okay, it's pretty smooth. That's my speed, sir. I'm like the last one. There we go. There we go. I'm in last place, but that doesn't matter. It's actually pretty smooth. I'm actually impressed. Oh. Oh, I'm in last place. Doesn't matter though. It's all about having fun. Riding the waves. Okay, that one's playable. I like it. Yeah, ever since that update, I mean, there's been a lot of improvement in the gameplay, so I'm actually impressed with the guys. Definitely a winner as far as playable games. So, let me just stop here. Can I stop the music? Can I stop the music? Okay. Oof, alright. So basically, I just want to say that, you know, these four games are pretty much playable. I didn't see too much lag, especially with Sonic Riders. X-Men Legends 2, Pac-Man World 2, and the Mario Superstar Baseball. Like, all of them were pretty much playable. I didn't have any complaints. I didn't see anything that would, you know, deter anybody from playing the games. So y'all can definitely add that to your collection. Hopefully y'all like the video. I'm going to create more content, but if you would, please be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. I'm here. I'm all about just doing gameplay tests for the Retro Pocket 2 Plus, and I will be doing future videos on the Android phones that I did recently buy, which was the LG G7 Thin Q and the OnePlus 7T, I think, yeah, OnePlus 7T. And one of them, the first one has the Snapdragon 845 processor, and the other one has this Snapdragon 855 Plus processor. So I'll be doing test gameplay on those. And basically, the reason why I bought those phones were because of just the overall, you know, just a nice budget way to have like a console system without actually using the phone for calling or anything like that. Just pretty much like a portable game console in your hands. So again, just, you know, turn on your notifications and be sure to definitely subscribe to my channel as I create more content. If you guys have any requests for me to play additional games, let me know. I'll do my best to, you know, return you guys comments and try to play those games. I may not be able to capture everybody's, but I'll do the best I can. So I do appreciate you guys for watching. Thanks for showing me some love, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.